All right, we just got off the phone. Here's the Maserati. I got two keys for it. So there is clear protective film along the front. You can see the seam right there. So it goes along the whole front clip. It's wrapped around the front bumpers. It's on the headlights too, actually. So it just protects all the paint from any rock chips. Some curb rash along the wheel right there. There's a small scratch like right along that. Clear bra on the mirrors. No tears or holes in the roof. Front tires have plenty of tread remaining. See the back. Backs are gonna be due for a replacement and probably 2,000 miles, 1,000 miles or so. Fronts are in better shape. This badge back here looks like it needs a little new adhesive to go on. No holes or rips in the roof on this side. That glass is all intact, no cracks or chips. So, sticky buttons that we will get cleaned up. Back here, trunk is missing a little latch piece right there. This passenger seat looks like it's never been sat in. Just need to get those sticky buttons cleaned up. Dash is all intact, no peeling or stretching. Thank you. wind noise. It's a pretty easy cruiser.